It's written to draw closer to God, and He will draw closer to you. Just take some time and dedicate it to the Lord. You don't necessarily have to pray for anything specific. Just ponder in your spirit on your relationship with God. He's your Heavenly Father. Try to connect with Him in the Spirit. Yearn for His voice in the Spirit. One simple way to improve your relationship with God is to take some of your time that was supposed to be wasted on social media, TV, or worldly entertainment and dedicate it to the Lord. Take some time to praise God. He's your Father. God Almighty is your Father. Take some time to praise Him. You don't have to read the Bible. You don't have to listen to Christian music. You don't have to speak to Christian friends. Just spend time with your Father. Seek Him in the Spirit. Ponder on your relationship with God. Seek His guidance in the Spirit. My Jesus bless you.